What a weird scene. Is that place always like that?
You don't know the half of it. That village was terrible. All you ever hear is rules, 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 and work, work, work.
Whoa, kid. Watch your language.
That's all they do. Washing, dressing, fetching,
man.
Cleaning.
I'm tired just listening to it. Sounds like they're kind of screwy over there.
I don't want to talk about it. Especially Shanti.
Who's Shanti?
Nah, she's just a girl from the village.
Now, hold on. Not the one that lured you into that village in the first place.
Yep. That's the one.
I knew it. I knew it. I knew she was trouble.
I even tried bringing her to the jungle, and she got me in trouble.
Say again?
I just wanted her to see how much fun we have.
And she got you into trouble for that?
Yep.
Oh, man.
She thinks the jungle is a scary place.
Where'd you get that crazy idea?
She got me.
Do my snake eyes deceive me? Ooh, it's the succulent man cub.
Well, you're with me now, kid. Forget that girl. You're better off without her. You got everything you need right here. And me, I got my old singing partner back.
Then hit it, Papa Bear.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities of Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life.
Wherever I wander,
where are you going?
Wherever I roam,
oh yeah,
I couldn't even wander of my big home.
The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants, take a glance at the fancy ants and maybe try a few.
Thanks, Blue.
The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you.
Oh, Blue, I don't ever want to see that girl or that village again.
Well, of course you don't. It's just us bears from here on in.
Yeah, man.
Hey, you remember everything I learned you?
You bet I do, Papa Bear.
Nah. Now when you pick a pawpaw or a prickly pear, and you pick a raw paw, well, next time beware. Don't pick the prickly pear by the paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear of the big pawpaw. Have I given you a clue?
The bare necessities of life will come to you.
They'll come to you.
They'll come to me?
I so despise these song and dance routines.